Yes, mother. This is a technique where he got a lot smaller.
And what's up? What's up? Wait.
That was the voice change, wasn't it?
See, a long time ago, when you learn kenjutsu, the real art of the sword, you have to learn how to deal with armor. And in the groin and under the arms, armor could never be real strong for mobility purposes, but you have the femoral artery in here, the brachial artery in here. So a lot of the techniques are under the arms and in the groin. Very effective with or without armor.
Oh, absolutely.
As you can see.
We know that, don't we, Jim? In the commercials we've done.
I'm gonna...